Mustangs to inbound. It goes to Rhodes. Far side to Dentley. Back to Rhodes. Ahead to Woldridge. They break the press. Now far side, and Riley nearly comes away with a turnover. It's to Terrell. Oh, he got away with a walk, but he scores. Terrell didn't dribble, but he gets the basket, and it's a 4-point lead once again.